How to create a warehouse. Select file. Select warehouse. Enter the warehouse name. Thank you www.maxxerp.com.